Good evening. And I'm delighted to welcome you all to the absolutely gorgeous Inverlochy Castle on this important day to celebrate the wedding of Olivia and Ryan. We're here to affirm what Olivia and Ryan have established, and also looking ahead, we're here to wish them happiness and fulfillment in the future. We all need friends in our lives, and if you're lucky enough to marry yours, you're the luckiest of us all. Love, it's a journey and not a destination. And like any journey, yours will be a mix of clear sunny days and smooth travelling. And just like travelling, the rainy days won't be a problem so long as you pack the right equipment. And on your journey, I will give you these three words for you to be mindful of during those rainy days. And the words are love, trust and friendship. Nurture your love. It can be a delicate flower that needs shelter, good soil and sun. But you will reap as you sow, and the more you nurture your love, the more it will grow and blossom. Love requires patience, consideration, and tolerance. From trusting each other, you will always have safety in your lives. Honesty and trust are closely knit. Be honest and faithful to each other. And let your friendship be your harbour, and where you will always come back to. My name is Brian Hawkins. I'm a celebrant of the Humanist Society Scotland. And Olivia and Ryan have invited me to lead the ceremony today, and I'm delighted to do so. Olivia and Ryan, as you stand here on your wedding day, promising to love each other forever, you're holding the hands of your best friend. These are the hands that will work alongside yours as together you build your future. These are your hands that will passionately love you and cherish you through all the years. These are the hands that will give you strength and support when you need it. And as your hands are joined together now, so may your hearts always be. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my honour and my privilege to be the very first person ever to be able to introduce you to the brand new Mr. and Mrs. Layfield. Yes! Take it away, you two. On you go. Thunder, feel the thunder. Lightning and the thunder. Thunder, thunder, feel the thunder. Lightning and the thunder. Thunder, thunder, feel the thunder. Lightning and the thunder. Are launching from my chest. Some have names, but most do not. If you find one, please let me know what piece I've lost. Feel the scars from off my back. I don't need them anymore. You can throw them out.
I want you to communicate with each other. I want you to trust each other. I want you to respect each other. I really want you to adore each other. And especially love each other forever.